So we're gonna go
tear down this bike. First thing, let's take off the gas tank, or the seat and the gas tank. Some of these got 8mm bolts back here, holds on the back plastics. This one's got 10s, depending on who put what back there. I've even seen Phillips head screws. You need to find you a box to put all your stuff in. I'm going to use the box that all the parts came in. These don't actually have the real bolts in. They've got the little adapter piece. Got my box. Remember that? Phillips screwdriver here. Screwdriver. I'm not going to impact it. Just fits in that better screw hole back. Screw slot there. Plastics come off. Now we're going to take the gas tank off. We got some contraption there and looks like a 12 there. Maybe a 12 too. Yep. Well, turn your gas off on the other side. They're going to take and have this thing powder coated. It'll be pretty cool. It's good. If you hadn't done this before, you can mark your parts or do something. I don't remember where they go. Gas line off right there. Got two. The puppy don't do look. You can actually put an 8mm bolt at the end of your hose there, and that'll keep that from leaking. I guess we need to do the pipe and drop the motor, do the next deal. So 10mm on your exhaust. Thank you. get them a mount for that. Boss for toss. Alright. Go ahead and unhook your electronics over here. And we'll drop this motor out. Leave the carbon stuff on it. Because we're going to rebuild this motor. All these wires over here should be color coded. All right. This is part of the old air system. It's a little breather box deal. It took loose. You'll see what I did with my 12 millimeter socket. Okay, 12 millimeter here. Sucker's on there. You take this off, little spring, flathead screwdriver works pretty good. Deep socket for that one. Take our throttle loose here. Throttle cables out. There's a wire holding on some of the harness. Get rid of that. CDI box back here. Bracket, pull that junk off, go ahead and unplug that CDI, wire harness through, ground wire to your electronics. There's your big wire and harness. Key switch off. Little tabs push them in, it'll slide back out. They're actually full of dirt. Let's see what happens. Move that this piece. I'm gonna have to put 12 on the other side and get them loose.